I think that now would be a very good time to just set all of that aside and run through very quickly the idea of the Cartesian logic in a way which will be a lot faster than the way that we covered it on Thursday, but you will understand it much faster. There are four questions, and these four questions represent four quadrants in a four-point grid. The questions are very simple, but incredibly powerful. Because Adrian is being kind and drawing along, in the top left is the question, what would happen if you did? So this is a positive and a positive. What would happen? Positive. If you did? Positive.
Simply A, B, I, or I am. B, did procrastinate, no, not procrastinate, did make something, or I am good enough, or I am Adrian.
The next set of questions, what would happen if you didn't? Again, A and B. But this time, underneath the A, we have a positive, and under the B, we have a negative. And I'm sure that a lot of you can see what's going to happen next. The third question, what wouldn't happen if you did? Again, we have an A and a B part to the question, but we have a negative under the A, and we have a positive under the B. What wouldn't happen if you did? And finally, what wouldn't happen if you didn't?